The importance of this film on Daniel Chester French is severalfold. One is that while his sculptures are known, do people know who did them? Do people know who did the Minuteman, the Lincoln Memorial? The second thing is the importance of the art that he was creating with his contemporaries and with Henry Bacon to bring art to the American public. And this is one of the things, is to bring this period back and to make us understand how important it was and what a great, great history we have.